And when I first came up, I didn't have a car, but I found the bus services went really regularly, so it was really easy to get in and out of town, so that was really good. I had to get a lift with my friend to my placement, then I was able to buy a car so I could drive. But if you don't have a car, then it's still, you'll be fine.